deaths globally from coronavirus has gone over 3,000, after dozens more died at its epicenter in China and cases have soared around the world, with a second fatality on US soil. The virus has now spread to 62 countries. There was some good news from China this morning. It has reported its lowest daily number of new coronavirus.
Alert, alert. There has been a high number of break-ins. The police force on responding to calls at home. Night watch out. Stay safe.
Get you a cure.